Se promener toute seule dans ce quartier n'est pas une bonne idée.
Although the reconstruction of our network has required an investment of several years, the help of our American friends means we can now reach further than before. One of our newest informants sends word of a loyalist in New York who might, with a little pressure, unmask the company man. Please, go to New York and find your brother Connor. I have enlisted his help in locating Officer Davidson of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian Regiment.
Connor? I'm Aveline de Grandpré, your brother from New Orleans.
Yes. Achilles told me you would come.
I seek a loyalist, Officer Davidson, of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian Regiment.
That regiment passed through here. Look at the destruction they left. Their trail leads this way. We will follow them carefully.
Over there! Through the trees!
A trap! Keep after the sentry. I will hold off these men.
Unhand me!
One chance to keep your life. Where is Davidson?
Who?
Come on, time's up.
He's in the fort.
That was easy. Why is it you call yourselves loyalists again?
Easier to be loyal in the safety of the fort than out in the snow with a knife to your neck.
Run home, now, and don't let me see you again. You won't be able to run then.
Yes, ma'am.
To the fort!
We climb. Can you get across? Can you get across?
Now, I want that smirk off your face.
Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.
Is it you?
Officer Davidson. If you would kindly pay me the respect my rank commands now.
Fighting for the British? And working for my enemy who would enslave you? I'll say something's rank.
Ha! The Loyalists have guaranteed my freedom. I will fight for it and win it for myself. Meanwhile, the slaves and the poor are targets in New Orleans, and you play the hero in New York. Who do you serve? And do you really think yourself free? Charity should begin at himself, Miss Aveline.
I had hoped it would not come to this. Now, in death, eternal freedom.
You mock me. I chose my destiny. That is real freedom. Perhaps one day you will know it too.
I... Who is the company man?
The answer has been in your own backyard all along. Just... open your eyes.
Did you find what you sought?
Oui. And much that I didn't. Connor, are you always certain in the means and ways of the Brotherhood?
I trust my own hands.
Of course.
Travel safely.
It's the arrival that concerns me.
Then you are on the right path.
Quelle tenue! Elle devrait avoir honte.
Aveline! What a pleasant surprise. I trust you had a safe journey?
Safety! Ha! What a quaint concept.
Aveline, are you well?
You may quit your maternal act, company man. I'm well aware of your true identity.
Oh, Aveline, do not be so angry. Do you think that I do not know where you go when you climb through your window? To the rooftops at night? How you play the dainty daughter to your doting father? How you pretend to blend with slaves of all people? As if you could conceal your true self from me. My dear, sweet stepdaughter, you are alive today because I needed you. Because I still need you.
For what?
Sit down. A little late for that, don't you think? My men will kill you. Then what will be left of your precious brotherhood? At ease. Look at us. So sad. How many years have we worked together for the slaves?
Ha! You kept them enslaved, on your own terms, out of sight for your ill gain.
You ended that, as was my intention. Monsieur de Ferrer had different ideas. He perverted my peaceful colony into something ugly. You had to kill him. I owe you gratitude.
I don't believe you.
Aveline, I love you. I raised you as my own. I was unable to bear children, but you brought light to my life.
My whole life you lied to me.
I am sorry. It was necessary. Mother's duty is to protect. But look at me now in the light of truth. You, who know so well the pain of a life lived in secret, shrouding your power in petticoats and lace, pretending obedience to men who deny you the right to your own abilities. Am I really so strange to you? I needed you to quash the terrorist elements in my organization. I need you still. I cannot let the assassins waste your talents. You are too valuable to me.
As a tool to manipulate?
I know you have been frustrated. Agathe.
I disobeyed. De Ferrer would still live if he had his way.
You see, your aims match mine. Join me, Adeline. Finish what you started.
Agathe!
The student returns. Why? What use have you suddenly found for old Agathe?
I have discovered the identity of the company man.
What? Did you not kill him years ago?
That was not the company man.
You ignored my warning, and now you see your error.
It was your responsibility to know as much as mine, Agathe. I was a child when you brought me into the Brotherhood and made me an assassin. You pretended to protect me, to root out the enemy. And all along, my own stepmother, Madeleine, was the company man.
Iniquity runs in the family.
Agathe! Stop! Recover your senses! No! It cannot be! Agathe! What have you done to me?
The Order is the future.
Who? What?
Well.
But you... Agathe! Stop! Recover your senses! No! It cannot be! Agathe! What have you done to me?
The Order is the future.
Does your conscience attack you?
Agathe! Stop!
That day, when the sailors attacked you, I should not have intervened. I thought you had the spirit of a warrior, like your mother. But you only take after your father, that waxy, pale slave master.
No right!
You there! Hold!
Our aims must not be so different.
Hey, you! Stop!
No.
A poisonous deception. Nothing more.
Just open your eyes.
Agathe, it doesn't have to be like this. The shards of the Chichen Itza disc. Work with me. Tell me what they are for.
I told you never to speak to me of that. The knowledge, it will destroy us all.
And without it, we will continue to stumble blindly toward what?
Not towards. Away! Put it from your mind!
Mentor, do not force my hand. The Agate who trained me is a man of truth and courage. I know he still lives within you. Let him out again.
What have I wrought? I should have stayed with your mother. You should have been my child. Raised as a daughter. Not twisted into this monster.
Go now, Agate. Run. And promise never to return.
You would bid me a coward's slow, pointless death? As you did Uyoa? I will not live with the dishonor!
Agate! No!
I have done as you asked. He is dead.
And the disc? Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
To never share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death? Whatever the cost.
I do.
Then I welcome you into our arms, sister. Together we shall usher in the dawn of a new world, one in which our hands will ensure that all things find their proper place. My daughter, you are one of us now. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
It does not work! Why can't I understand? It cannot be. I refuse to believe it. All these wasted years, a lifetime of sacrifice, and... we have all the pieces, I am certain of it. Unless... Why? You can blame Chichen Itza and De Ferrer, but I see through you. My daughter... no. Daughter? Only two people can call me that. You banished one and sacrificed the other. Foxglove. You killed my father with your care and your tonic. Why? Because he never truly loved you? And Jeanne, my mother, you stole her child, sent her away. You kept her enslaved even after my father had freed her. And now you attempt to return me to that fate. In the service of humanity. In work, the purpose for which you were created. We were created. The highest purpose. I will not serve you.
No!
Eve will lead us through the war of generations.
There will be great sacrifice. Great sorrow to end the enslavement of the human race.
Now is the time to claim our freedom. Are you with us?
I am.
Eve will lead us.
Eve will lead us.
It is done.